Let's make a DIY wood lantern with these Dollar Tree items. So what I did is I took off the canvas of those frames. We're gonna paint everything up. We're gonna even add a little bit of distressing spray and antiquing wax for this project. But once we get everything painted and assembled, that's when I'll start doing the antiquing wax. And you guys, I am in love with how this turned out. It's like a super squatty, not too tall lantern. And look how cute. I love it. Follow for more.